Okay, yɛ mahwefo nyinaa kwa ba ha one Ghana TV so. Me din yɛ de adwoa champoma. Sɛ de nyinaa yɛ nim no. Scope atuma na mechia patapa. Wɔne ne ne yere ɛyɛ lia ɔmaka ɔmo ho abom sɛ awarefoɔ. Na after so ɔmaka ɔmo ho abom sɛ awarefoɔ no, ɛna yɛ bisa lia sɛ, "Hey, why are you? Kwan bɛ ne fa so ɔtimi ne patapa? Ɛtimi yɛ ware yɛ amamfo amu wabam. Na abembuo nyinaa akyi na deɛ ɛhyɛ wo den ɛma ɔtimi ɛware patapa na ɔkyɛ sɛ hwɛ abembuo. Amamfo bu na abem papa. Or say you grow up to me, etro, and when the poster say, and so a shapeless, we need shape, and I know the fuss on the door, and it's an animal. Now, enough for fork a catch and say, ah, now it's a call, patapa, patapa, a shot, patapa, and when you're fit, and I wouldn't say, will you soon be an ah, and so, or no dear, I dear, a keep you know, ever relationship with my above a pimon as they say, I don't know what rear, and you would dock with the country, no one whom you say. So, what about a party? They didn't tell us we take the amount for the car. Now, because of one about a power relationship, a client, he say, the number for me, Bri, and Naja Yonko Sem, or Munaja, I Yonko Fanny Sanem, and also a Munabem, because of the patapa. It's the answer, the idea I would don't know. Now, I bought home by. So, I bought patapa home by, and as he say, patapa, ababa ye ne husband. Mechere, scope patumana. You go see a year, Lia, Mechere patapa, a year, the new wife, as he say, Wawarino. You could see him by a bar near to us.
You know, you cannot satisfy everyone, right? So at the end of the day, I have to be happy. I have to be in love. But people were saying, like, not only about him, about me too. I'm not having the perfect shape. Patapa is not handsome. Or I'm just with him because of the money. And he's just using me. I shouldn't go for him. He's
that
an
what
artist.
He told you?
Yes, he's an artist. Everywhere he go, he will be with different girls.
Oh,
and yes.
Where did they get your number from?
I really don't know. I think it's maybe one person who's spreading it, but I don't know who.
Did you receive a call or it was a direct message into your mail or?
It was different people.
Different people.
Yes.
They said you are not you
one
don't have
time
the shape.
Even,
they said you don't have a shape.
No. This was on social media. That,
okay.
That the time that I think it was with the blue African dress that we went to take a picture in the studio. People was like, oh, her stomach. She looked pregnant. She looked fat. She's so ugly. Why would he go for a white girl? Look at Patapa. I think they are using the same wig. And I don't know. They were really like insulting him and me. And many people were against it. And also for my friends, before they even met him, like not close friends, but people that I know. Oh, I have heard that you met Patapa. People
okay,
that I have not talked for a very long time.
7.
Started to call me. Are you with Patapa, Leah? You have to be careful. You know, Ghanaians are like this, Ghanaians are like that. And he's a musician.
Were they Ghanaians or?
Yes.
They were Ghanaians?
Yes.
Who live in Europe or in
yes.
Ghana?
Oh, yes.
Okay, so these were Ghanaians in Europe.
Yes, also Ghanaians, but also from other African countries. But this, what I'm telling you right now, is from a Ghanaian. Whoa. So he said, me too, I'm a Ghanaian. I know how the life in Ghana is. If he goes back to Ghana, you will see what he will do. So when you go back to Ghana, you will find out this, you will find out that. They cannot stay with one woman, and I'm sure he does not really love you. And what do you love about him? He's short, he's this, he's that. Like a lot of bad stuff. A lot of bad stuff.
Oh.
And I have to say that I have lost a lot of friends because of this relationship. Yeah. Because I was not...
European friends or African friends?
I don't have European friends.
Oh, so you've lost African
okay.
friends?
Mostly, yes.
Because of Patapa.
Yes, I lost them. Like, I selected them for myself because I couldn't hear this negativity anymore.
And what you know, I will say, Chile Moon, and I watch their quire or fast so I would share Patapa, and also Patapa will show be our bedroom. The rebel show a bedroom, one also saw the Chileano, or see a new man, a yen a depa, a over to Zay, one corner, a zoo, and on a sign in my name, and that's I knew me any day. It's about a papa bedroom, be performing any one corner, Lea so did ya sapa. It's after so did ya say, you know. And was the name of your branch about a patch of coin. It was so called your patch of power could chop a picture and so cast up at a power, no detail, just was a branchy, damn on table for it to a man. Hano, it was all called backstage and a patapa, my one of the guys, Snibby, and so on Brown Magic, and a friend barco, a number. Not knowing, says Seneca Patapa, Epi, Lia Moom, a number, and so guy in a bayano, a ye, or no Lia and a friend, a number, and obey ye. Now so what number no crack coin, a whole ye, Patapa and friend are down for it da. So say, what's in a friend back or your friend DJ Sowa? Now also your events organizer and sign him. To know so best or your program or Germany. It's your best way program with Germany. And I just say, or fellow newly and say, one cup only patapa, one dancing cup a sale, cow, ubuki patapa for a SR program. It's your new home and the moon and the moon. And I just say, only patapa, and this year, yes, say, or madam, Mr. and Mrs. Yes, Uncle Bim, now you could see a Leah, Nesem no in church.
It all started when he had his show in Belgium. I have friends in Belgium and also in Germany who are organizing shows and mostly with musicians. And there's a friend in Belgium who invited Patapa to come and perform. So, and I really like the One Corner song. Maybe you have seen it also on my wedding day, how I was dead. It's one of my favorite songs. So I said, no, if Patapa is coming to Belgium, I really have to see him. I went for the show. And after the show, I went backstage to take a picture with him. But we didn't even talk much because I asked for the picture. I think he have not even answered me or he just shake his head. And I was thinking, okay, maybe he doesn't know how to speak English. So later on, when we left the backstage, one of his guys came to ask for my friend's number. I was with another white lady and she gave her number, but Patapa never called. So 1 year later, another friend of mine from Germany, he's also a party organizer, he asked me how the performance from Patapa was, because I have been to Belgium and I have seen him performing and he really wants to book him. So, and his name is DJ Soa. So I said, he's very, very good. He should really book him, that the stage performance is really fire. Then he said, I should send him the videos I made on that day. I sent him the videos for him to promote his show. And Patapa saw my video on his status and said that he really liked me. He have seen me in Belgium and that I'm living in Belgium. He would really like to see me when he's coming to Germany. And my friend said, no, the girl is living in Germany. It's like my sister. I really know her. And he said, when he's coming to Germany, he really wants to see me. So then DJ Sowa was really pressuring me, not telling me that Patapa wants to see me. But he said, Leah, Patapa is coming. You have to come to the airport to pick him up with me. And at the hospital, I'm working 12 hours from morning to night. And he arrived, I think, around 10 in the evening. And I said, no, I cannot make it because I have to wake up 4 in the morning. So I will try and come to the show. He said, no, you really have to come before the show. I said, okay. Then I was talking with my friend. I say, I really don't know why the DJ is like pressuring me to go to his place to see him. Why not knowing is Patapa giving my friend pressure? And yeah, then I went to my friend's place. Then I met Freebody, the manager of Patapa, Patapa himself, my friend, his brother, his wife, and the kids. I was so surprised. I was looking so messy that day. And Patapa said, come and sit next to me. And I said, do you still remember me? I came to your show. He said, yes, it's because of me you are here. I was like, what? He said, yeah, your friend didn't tell you. I said, no. He said, I saw your video on his status and I was really happy because I have asked of your number and my friend came to ask for your friend's number. So that day in Belgium, he wanted to get my number, but the boy who came and asked for the number asked for my friend's number. So yeah, after 1 year, we met each other again. And from that day, he have never leave me alone. I think the time he was in Germany, we were almost every day together till he left for Ghana. And when he went to Ghana, he was really like, no, you have to come to Ghana. You have to see how I live. You have to see Africa. You have to see Ghana. You have to meet my family. You have to see the culture. I really love you. I want to marry you. But yeah, the first step was to meet his family. Before you marry someone, you have to know the family you are marrying yourself into. So that's why the first time I came to Ghana, I met his family and to see how the life is over here and the culture and everything. Yeah.
Wow. Once again, congratulations. Let's make you clap for Leah and Patapa.
I was afraid that I want to Leah. I just say we are saying mpenimfoɔ se adeɛ wɔwɔ deɛ woyɛ den ɛwɔ bi kɔ hwɛ kwan a ɔfaa soɔ a wɔde hyi apatapa ɛhɔ yie o ɔno kɔ ade wato no adwene ti de baabi ɛsiane sɛ ne nyame atwerɛ ɛsɛ ne kunu no nti yɛkɔdaa no ho akɔsi DJ Sowa so ɛma DJ Sowa saa bɛfrɛ lia ɛsɛ patapa me sɛ mebuki no ɛnti ɛne ɛda ne duru akɔhyia me ɛne ɛda ne duru abra program no bi ne saa nema no sesei patapa aba abɛyɛ ne dea mede deɛ mede twatoɔ ne sɛ said Elia Kaye no see we are sad a wope no you have to fight for it and you have to protect it so we are banti and so ya baba na we share will be now when I would don and tie the amount for beka and away the wood tia and away the no honye fe be ma want to dressing be ma ni pa boachi achia enye pa boachi achia na be di ada it no wodo and a hwe because o real ho a nkwa na be she dem di ware ho so aso no wani ji a nkwa na be di wani ji na mmom wani ji a ene ye said Elia e ka say wono de wodi dia bema na ni agi echi odi odo a wo ma patapa echi wo ni dia manfo beka echi ene ne ewi wo mo aware no enti yese yese na we se na na fuso na woni to sa ne mane mane ye fa nko aware patapa akwa ka asem bi wo se wo ba bia de ne ye ba ko enu ti ye ni akoma echi na ye nyai de obi e ka nyobi na oso decide edema ye di mesia no ya na so de comment aba me din ye dia jwa echi ampoma